mother. I was too young. If you were alive, I wouldn't have to live with Mrs. Dew. Even though she's my sister, she scares me.
Don't say a word, I'm staying in heaven. I'll make you wish you were never born. Quick, tell us your name, boy.
Victor.
Show us where you live. Point out the place.
Behind the town.
You've got no foot on you, but you young dog, what fat cheeks you've got. I could eat them. I could eat them now!
Hold on, sir.
Please. So where's your mother and father, kid? Are they at home?
They're over there, sir. Also, Georgina. His wife.
That's my mother.
Oh. So who do you live with? That is, if I left you live.
Oh, please let me live, sir. I live with my sister, Mrs. Jo, and her husband, Joe Gargley, the blacksmith.
Blacksmith, eh? Now tell me, boy, do you know what a file and whittle is?
Yes, sir. I know what a file and whittle is.
Bring me that file and those whittles. Bring them both. If not, I will have your heart and liver out.
Yes, sir.
Bring those things to that old forge tomorrow morning. If you dare make any sign or tell anyone that you have ever met such a person as me, I will rip your heart out myself.
Yes, sir, I won't.
If you don't do as I say, your heart and your liver shall be torn out. Now there's a special man hiding with me, and he has a special way of getting the heart and liver out of a young boy like you. Right now I'm stopping him from doing so, but if you fail, I won't stop him.
Yes, sir. I'll bring the fire and whittles to the fort tomorrow morning, sir. I promise.
Say, may the Lord strike me dead if I don't.
May the Lord strike me dead if I do.
Now, remember the promise and remember that young man. Now go back home now.
Good night, sir.
No good night for me with this wretched lagoon and this wretched cold.
It's not a no, man.
Happy, 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 happy,
there's a plan there, and now I'm slowly coming.
Wait, wait, wait.